My name is Denis Chabot, researcher at the Maurice Lamontagne Institute in Mont-Joli, Quebec. I study how the environment influences the well-being of commercial species such as shrimp, snow crab, cod, turbot, and a threatened species, the spotted wolffish. My main research tool is called respirometry, which consists in placing an aquatic animal in a bottle. This is a model here for a small species such as a shrimp, and it's called a respirometer. This bottle is in fact quite sophisticated and connected to all kinds of equipment, which allow us to measure the oxygen consumption of the animal inside. This makes it possible for us to study the impact of variables such as temperature, water pH, water oxygen content on the capacity of animals to produce energy and therefore swim, catch and digest prey, etc. This is important because we know that the deep waters of the estuary and Gulf of St. Lawrence are becoming warmer, more acidic, and with lower oxygen. And these changes will influence the distribution, productivity, and abundance of our commercial species, and impact on ecosystem health and fisheries.